Do you understand the fantasy that people have about you and Kristen being together in real life? And what's the truth about it?
Do I understand the fantasy of it? No, not really. I mean, well, I guess, you know, people like the stories. I mean, it's kind of, I mean, my basic conclusion is that, yeah, they just want everything to be about Twilight, I guess. But, the truth is, okay, I wish I had a few more hours of sleep today. I think about that around.